Yeah, so it's a little bit better pair here, right? But not so much, right? Is it better actually? No, it's not better, right? It's also, it's like Ikar, right? I guess I should have passed and 2k. So he'll go Shiva, of course, right? So we would need to Hyrule Castle biome. We definitely need to go castle because we cannot give him castle with plus gold, right? And now we need to see which hero we could go. We could go for Adelaide. We need to Hyrule on castle, right? That's it. And it's Hyruling on castle. Better Hyrule will be on Sorsha. Yeah, let's go on Sorsha. Oh, so this. Pilafa. Here I need to win based on like very early biome, right? Yeah, there's no other way how I could win basic armor or no. Did we get TP? Yeah, so I can get one knowledge here, get mana, go back here. Can I TP back, then I can collect all this, yeah. Of mid, whatever. It's an old box. Tak, tak, tak. Yeah, I think this is skip. I'll scroll here, 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 and with DD, TP. Okay. Sure. Take the sawmill. I want to take some, right? And then next turn we TP and then after we'll be able to DD, right? It's a middle town, which is Cove, right? That's fine to skip. to reach the town, right? Helmet, Portal of Glory. Did you bleed some time? Griffins. It's a little bit annoying though. So hopefully this one is a little bit bigger. That's better. She does 0 damage. Okay, I'd like to buy it. I don't need it technically. Yeah, let's just take it in a little bit later. Rogmaren. Big jump here to this box, then I should get maybe double DD so I could jump for that one. Oh, that's fine. Get for stables. And then we will go for that. Mm-hmm. So far we don't see our relic, right? Don't. Could be archers, maybe. We'll go like this, jump here, then second jump up, go for the town, maybe here, end the turn there. Mm-hmm. Just here, jump, go, take, check, back, go like here, jump. I really need to TP up though. Middleheim. Yeah. Good. And we build stables next turn. Level 10, 1k XP, okay. stone over though. Can upgrade the next turn. 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, it's just single bell. D6, yes. I really need a lot of gold there. Small. I don't think so. I can do the top right. Unless it's small. It's small enough. Let's do it. Since I'm here. Gold or By the way, I don't see second Port of Glory. Pretty funny. Just realized. There are no fights for experience. I should be there. So I could go blindly up. I should just go back here. Disaster. Mini, of course. Like, why you could get a big one, right? It's not like here. It's pretty funny. He either broke or he got this stone, right? So most likely even for the break. He has these stats without dope, by the way. I still don't see my relic, by the way. Oh, that has to be like probably helmet, sword, like free all. Could be like helmet, which I have, right? 6, then he would like take some to knowledge somewhere outside, yeah. Okay, so he break. Yeah. Of course, that's the problem. We had goose. They find it now, of course. It's still better than ever, right? Should I have one stack? Imagine going there first. Okay. Sure. 20 up to 49 birds, speed 3, that's like normal, right? And he just jumped there. Okay. Very good. Okay. Thank you for really appreciate it. Welcome, everybody. We'll maybe play without logistic, by the way. It could easily happen. Okay. Five. I need to stealth like this. Keep that in mind. Down, yeah, he's here. So I want to do the stockpile, maybe take the Maelstrom as well. Why not? What do we see here? Some boxes. Take jump. Oh, there's Kuras. I could jump for Kuras. Yeah, okay. Let's keep Erto for now. This is the turn where I can skip. Yeah. Stupid, I blocked. I can defend mid, right? It's never here. No. Okay, I can skip to turn out the building now, okay. Okay. There is no way he is reaching right. He's off road. Looks like there's some slow here, slow unit. Yeah, should be fine. And I don't think so he would like to attack into this stance, right? My win rate versus me and Lexium. Yeah, it will be most likely somewhere around 50-50.
Mm-hmm.
I saw him here. No, my imagination. I should go to the right. Okay, this turn. Need to build this. I need just few resources. Go here, go to the right, box. Let's go to the right. I want to get like dope or something, right? Mm-hmm. Okay. Full focus, full focus. Where's the helmet? Scope. I need to flag the Port of Glory as well, so I need to leave 1 DD. Yep. Stupid AI. Okay, I think I should. Oh, that's. Oh. Guess that's something that we should have seen coming. Itch. Wow, big one. Nice. You have 19 sea serpents, but Ongriff is a thing, and as you watch the... Yes, it is. But not this early in the game. Heart of Birds. So he's most like the Diplo. Okay. Okay. It's pushing to the side zone too for some diplo, so let's cancel that. Okay, be right back, guys. Okay. So he'll be hiding, so he'll be defending, so we are attacking, right? He's hiding, yes. Oh, Tom is up, okay. Okay. He does not have elixir. Same power. Okay, we have time. No, let's not draw this game by playing like Pepek. So I have elixir, that's good. It's plus 2 speed, okay. Okay, so he either chain up, he remove completely this, or yeah, let's remove the Cyclopses. Mm-hmm. Okay, he can chain us back. Let's close the gate. Sure, why not? These are pretty cool anti-chain dumpers, right? Yeah, 94. So one did what, 30 damage, so he has archery or golden bow. Mm-hmm. Actually, I don't have Golden Boomer. Let's do that. This chain will do similar damage to me, 2.8. Oh, but he can actually... Well, he would have to hit with them with the birds though. Then I can hit with snakes. So chain here. 2.8. Mm-hmm. Sorry, I think he's plus one speed. Okay, okay, no need to hurry. Let's think. If I cast protection from air, he will go away with the birds, right? And he could still kill them to get speed prayer. If I prayer, I can hit with the bird, with the snake. 63, that's 16 more, that's like 100, so it's like 3k damage, offense a little bit, armor, yeah, so let's say 3k damage, unless we miss luck. You have more attack, right, because prayer will add it. It does 4, so I could, yeah, I think we need to prayer, because that means that these two can hit, right? Could dispel it. Oh, did I lethal? That was pretty bad cast, right? Mm-hmm. Will kill. But now he cannot zerk, right? Because the snake is out. Okay. Thinking more, please think more in battle, please. I think this spell was fine, right? Because then he would like do it just again, and I would hit myself again. Yeah, I feel like it was fine. Just being annoying. Use the cast this turn, right? Yes. Yes. Oh, that feels good. That feels good, ladies and gentlemen. GG. Rank or same. It's fun. Rank or yeah, good middle, but yeah, good game. Did he have Diplo? No, he did not have Diplo. Okay, I guess he got it. Did he bought it? Yeah, he bought it as well. Okay, So he had no Diplo, he had a lot of gold, nothing to do with that. He had a lot of tokens on his side, right? Yeah. And yeah, I guess he was double. Yeah, the next week would be much difficult for me, right? He had almost every dwelling, right? I guess he was planning to take this if I would not be attacking, right? Yeah, okay. That's where he was. Nice. Yeah, so you would get even more Cyclopses. You saw me here. Yeah, okay. So build up, of course. Yeah, it was good timing to attack. I was worried that he had Diplo though. And even duplicates. Nice. Good. I mean, we can see seven boxes. Four. Plus four of them. So that's like not. Okay. Is it four boxes in? This is birds, right? Some sources. Okay. Let me load because I'd like to see something. I really need to clean the place here. Hot random. Just blind, right? Want to check something. Hot random. Misclicked. Hot random. Feels good. Oh. Dual air. That's my dual air, by the way, first. This was my first dual air. Last time I played dual was in May. So apparently I still got it. And we did not have any, like, goodbye, right? Yeah, he was buying Earth Light as well. Okay. So apparently his stats are not that massive. Yeah, okay. 127. Got the library, sure. Oh, he had this relic. Oh, that's what he got, right? It's pretty good base stats, right? Yeah, I guess knowledge here. Knowledge here. Did he double build the bees? No, but he had five dwellings. That's all of them, right? Weak to. Nice. Feels good, for sure. So let me send you to the chef, guys. Boss. Yeah. Nice series. And yeah, see you next time, which will be somewhere during the week. Ciao, ciao.